have seen it, Marie. The mirror has shown you Gabriel's fate. Your son's survival is the only hope for humanity.
My wife was murdered not 2 days ago by the evil that roams these lands. Her soul and those of the recently departed are trapped here and cannot find peace.
Forgive me. I was not there to save you.
You must help us, Gabriel.
It is written that a pure-hearted warrior will claim the power of the Lords of Shadow as his own and use it in order to overcome all evil.
The power of the Lords of Shadow is the key. And
I don't know. I have come to fulfill the prophecy.
I'm here for the Dark Lords.
Show you where she is.
I am told that you are looking for me.
I will take the three powers and unite them.
You are shrouded in darkness.
I did not want this. I did not ask for this.
Congratulations. You have done well, my friend.
You shall not stand in my way. You, the final lord.
Now you begin to understand.
Hail, mighty Zelberg.
Who's there?
I no longer need your assistance. You help me to be
brave. He is our last hope. Devotion,
save me now. It is my divine right to rule.
This is why you were cast out, unholy one.
Stay with me.
It is my time.
I have forgive my nothing left.
Forgive these words.
Hear me, Gabriel. I need your help. I feel so ashamed.
But now you seem so far. I'm glad you came. So
you call me. Why?
A powerful demon is coming. Forgotten. A creature that knows no pity or mercy.
Show me what I must do.
I'm sorry, you have no choice.
I never did.
Devotion, save me now.
And any vestiges of my humanity were now gone from me entirely. So I entered the dimensional rift, seeking the forgotten one.
You think you can defeat me now that part of my power is destroying the seal?
Mark my words, when I am through with you, you will beg for your miserable life!
I would make this monster pay.
He will know fear.
He will taste the bitterness of defeat and look into the eyes of the dragon as his life force spills onto the ground before him. Look upon me, demon. For I am darker and more terrible than thee. I am that dragon. And you are my prey.
Devotion, save me now. I don't want to stray from are shrouded in darkness.
After defeating the Forgotten Ones, he shut himself away in the innermost chamber. He lost his mind in that place.
For what had once been Gabriel Belmont was now a powerful vampire known as Dracula, the Dragon.